about to see if this elapsed time is going to roll over. I know it's been questioned whether it does or not. We're about to find out. So I'm claiming I haven't drew hardly any gas at all, and you know, something says, oh, you're resetting it and all this stuff, showing a higher percentage. Well, you can't reset a tachometer or a tripometer and then try to explain the percentage away. So they're rolled over to 000. So that explains it. Hopefully it answers some questions that anybody may not know. Bye.